Still on Eid, the Mufti of Uganda, Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaje, has called upon the government to offer food relief instead of cash to aid Ugandans who are suffering during the lockdown. Now, speaking during scientific Eid Adha celebrations and prayers at Gaddafi National Mosque at Old Kampala today, Mubaje called on the military to be deployed to deliver food as quickly as possible to families. Let's take a look at the story.
The prayers attracted about 20 worshippers, including 7 women, in line with the government public health guidelines to curb the spread of COVID-19. The Mufti advised government against giving out money, saying it had many challenging issues attached to it. The relief fund, according to Mubaje, was yet to achieve its intended purpose.
We thank the government for putting in place measures to assist the vulnerable by giving them cash this time, which cash has not impacted our people on the ground. They need less, take food to the vulnerable, door to door, as the army did in the last lockdown. The impact was there, people got food, and nobody denied that they received assistance. But using cash, there are only, if not at all, a few who have admitted that they have received cash. So this one, we request the government to revisit.
Launched by Prime Minister Robin Anabanja on July 8th, the 53.5 billion shillings COVID-19 relief fund aims to support families severely affected by the 42 days lockdown measures with 100,000 shillings for food. The Uganda Human Rights Commission has since raised human rights violation related issues, more especially with the criteria of selecting the cash beneficiaries. Mubaje used the occasion to commend government's efforts in dealing with the pandemic, calling for continued strict adherence to the public health protocols among the faithful and all Ugandans, saying the novel virus was the latest menace to humanity.
Now we know how COVID-19 infects the person and how to keep away from the infection of COVID-19. So it is upon ourselves to chase away COVID-19. Let's not place blames on individuals, but let's control ourselves. We shall overcome this. Whoever gets a chance to be vaccinated, do so. It is for your own good, for your own health, not for anybody else. Discard all the misconceptions and the misinformation about the vaccinations.
Mubaje's appeal was reinforced by the Secretary General of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, Haj Ramadan Mugalu.
COVID-19 is deadly. Kauka kamtawana, wali wate tuvayo, tuuliza chikwanganga. Fuwano kustewe, awakosi wana wali nisiwa. Atela tuwali wafuni nisiwa. Sikuwa kukema, wawa kuwa COVID-19.
The deputy Mufti Ali Waiswa, while presiding over the prayers, asked Allah to heal the world from COVID-19 and other sicknesses as he reminded the faithful that it was time to revisit their ways and turn back to God. This story was compiled by Nelson Kiva for the news in Kampala.